I'm Katie Garner at the Carolina Beach Fire Department, where they've just gotten in some upgraded thermal imaging cameras. This is what I look like on that camera, and this is what I look like in person. It's pretty accurate, and it's helping them better save lives. You'll hear more tonight on WECT News.